Hello, welcome to Juan Golf Class. Welcome to the qualifying round. You say qualifying round on the Masters Division. I will be playing my second account. And let's go with hole number one. Fantastic shot. Come on! So a wind of 14 with good wind direction is pretty good. Pretty nice shot. Oof. Okay, we start with an eagle. Yeah. So we will use today a slightly different setup for this hole. So I will be adjusting as power 3 plus 40. We'll probably do power 2. Quarterback. And let's use a turkey ball. Okay. I will use the quarterback instead of the rock. It's a pretty similar ball guide, but we have a little more of backspin with the quarterback. And if we can aim a little farther, we can make better our adjustment because of that tree. Let's see if Matthew is online. Would be nice. Waiting for you. So 7.6, 10 rings. Ah, great shot. Oh my God. Yeah, be great otherwise. Okay. So we didn't use all the backspin. We didn't go full. I think I used about 4.5 backspin. Yeah. That will go with about 10.4 rings. We didn't have the side spin, so we need to cool this one. We need even to hit right. Yeah. Yeah, but hitting great, losing distance, doesn't matter. So tough to adjust over the water. We need to aim shorter. Okay, let's go. Hole number 3. No. Oh no, for all about the Amazon, I really recommend to use Amazon on this particular hole, mainly because of the top spin. And if bouncing on the island with the Nirvana top spin is not enough, so good to have this club in our bag. Very important for our driver shot, don't use all the cool that we have. I will use about 75%. So 10.6 is not a tough wind. Curl, slight overpower, let's see. It's It's looking pretty good. Sit there. Okay, we can go with more topspin even. But in case of of any error, the more topspin that we have, the most dangerous is the shot. So we should be okay with the distance that we have. Oh my god. Oh no. Okay, still any chance if using the Amazon. So 9.2. Oh, great shot is not good. Nice off. Okay, one backspin. Let's see the club that the opponent has. The main thing about this shot is the opponent will have a wedge shot with side wind when making the fairway and able to make the green. But if using the Amazon, he would be very, very close to the green or even the fringe. So let's see. Should be okay. Okay, it's a good shot, very good shot. So minus 5, 3 holes played. I don't know if the opponent is live or not. Well done. Okay, we have a tailwind, so I will probably adjust about 30% for my cataclysm shot with this wind. So pretty similar to the setup that we will have
in the regular hole. And we know from the regular hole that we need about 6 backspin with a kingmaker wind, with a straight wind, straight tailwind. It's a little long, but well done. So we will make our setup to make our second bounce on the fringe. So 11.7. I will probably, yeah, I think it's okay. So 11.6 rings. This is 6. I think we need more. 6.5. Let's see. Wow, we went long as well. We even need more backspin. So hole number 4, I will use the same setup, but we need to aim a little shorter. So we will play 30% extra, not at max numbers, but as max numbers. So we have less wind, which is good for this hole. 10.711. And adjusting for 10.6 rings. Ah, the great left. Ah, it's not good. Ah. Pretty good distance, 6 backspins, pretty good, okay. I have tried to play this one with the rocket quarterback, but even hammerhead. But the only way to play this one is probably with the rocket, and get a certain spot on the top of the green. And get the ball rolling down to the pin, but it's really, really tough to get this spot, to be honest. And there is only one spot on the top, on the back of the green. So I will probably use plus 40 on this one, 10.9, 11.7, probably adjusting like more or less 10. I don't know. it's a killer win to adjust. So deep. So let's try to play this one to the left side. I don't really know the best way to play this one. Let's see. Hole number 5. Trying to get an easier second shot. Not a big deal to use the Amazon on this one, so I will use Nirvana. So left or right? Hard to know. Let's see the opponent. So of course we can play it to the left side and smash it. Second shot is pretty tough. Especially if we don't have too much topspin on our club. So I do recommend if you only have 5 or 5.5 topspin on your driver, I would be playing to the left side. For instance, Apoc 5 or Extra Mile Level 8. If you have a club with big amount of topspin, you can try to play to the right side as well. So 10.8 is like 8.8 rings. And I will use 5 topspin. What a lag. No. Shit. Too much topspin for the win that we had. No 5 topspin. What are we doing? We don't need overpower on this one. So we're playing to the left side. Too much topspin. Okay, it will mostly depend on the wind direction, but this time we have a slight So let's see what we can do from where we are. I think I am in the bunker, maybe. Really well played. I feel that, it's tough to make the eagle, but it's safer to play to the right side. 10.5. Let's see. Okay, it's important. Able to reach from the rough and from the bunker probably. So this one looks like an uphill wedge shot, as you can see, so I think there's no need to make a big over adjustment, probably only 5% or so. Perfect shot. Well done. So 11.0, and this is more or less, I will adjust for about 3 rings or so. Ah.
Okay. So good to know that we can even reach the green with a good shot, overpowering our sandwich. So plus 40. I think I need to go with a full backspin shot. 11.9, it's like 10 rings, 12 rings, 5, wow, 12, we can make it. I don't know how much I adjusted, to be honest. Okay. So Apoc level 7. Okay, let's play. Very important on this hole. If using all the curls that we have on Apoc level 7, we need to adjust about 3-4 rings more compared to the Apoc level 6 or 5. It's pretty important. I went yesterday into the water hazard because of that reason. So we need more or less. Okay. And very, very important, the amount of topspin to use.
We need a wind of about 13.5 with the Titan ball is not enough. Okay, I think we will have a good wind this time. So this is Apoc level 5. This is a good spot for the Apoc 5. Okay, but he's using a Kingmaker ball. So so 15.2. I will go with about 4.5. So this is like 5 rings. Five, 10, 15, and we need about 4 more. That's it. Okay, so even with the curl that we have, I need to change where I bounce, but okay. We can even go with a little more of topspin, maybe. Eight point 4 rings and in the hole. Boom. We were within 25% and 50% of distance. So really important to check. I will check for you guys where we made our bounce. In the power slice to see, probably it was too much in the middle of the fairway. Let's see, it's very, very important to analyze this shot. And will always depend on the wind direction. As you can see, we have a lot of wind to the left side. Yeah, okay, we need to add less rings, especially with this wind. Yeah, okay, so let's go for hole number 7. I will use Thor's Hammer level 7 for this shot. And the ball choice. The ball selection must be power 1 ball with a higher wind resistance, with as much wind resistance as possible. So this is a pretty good ball. So I would probably play Bandera ball on this one. We don't need very much side spin. And we will not be able to use too much side spin because of the backspin. So probably Bandera ball. Okay, so let's go. It's not clear if it's better to use a wind resistance 5 or 4, because we need the wind to slow to stop the ball. So I will give it a try. Let me check. Okay, I need to use Thor's Hammer level 7. I think I have. It will be really, really tough to make this one. Okay, 8.0. I will adjust for about 8 rings. Okay, crazy bounce, but okay. So mid numbers, full power.
and we need more backspin. We need to go really full backspin. This one will be tough. Is this a wrap bump? With the power one ball we will have big issues to make the shot. We need 9.5 rings. Pretty good. Okay. Hole number 8. So I will play this one Apoc 5 style. Of course we can play this one in an easier way probably with the driver that we have, but let's try. So hole number 8. Thank you.
Lucky. The wind. We had a completely different wind direction. Much easier shot. Oh my god. Okay, probably the easiest one. Unable to make it. Plus 50. Yeah, same setup. Oh no. Great shot. That would be really, really close. Damn. Oh my god, what are you doing, Juan? Oh, Jesus. Making four eagles to win, probably birdie, birdie. Cool down. Uphill shot, wind. I will not play probably any what a way to end. Okay, well played. Really, really disappointing depth or this qualifying round, but that's what it is. Way to end. Ugh. Okay, this is the scorecard. And thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye.